A Gillett teen accused of spiking a teacher's drink with cleanser pleads no contest today. 18-year-old Haley Brock will be sentenced in September. Brock and Gavin Gilbertson were arrested for allegedly putting dry erase board cleanser in a teacher's soda. Gilbertson's trial is scheduled for September 27th. A semi-truck.